History made once again. It's official. Bubba Wallace gets his first career win. He's just the second African-American to ever win at the highest level of NASCAR.